this was a journey you could make. Over the unseen wall that divides darkness and light. And I was not wrong, Terra!
My friend, Ven.
You tell me, Xehanort. What did you do to him?
Why, I did him a favor and freed the darkness inside him. Alas, poor Avengers never had the fortitude for such strenuous trials.
Xehanort! Let's go!
You're slow. Pathetic.
Say goodbye.
Too slow. Too slow.
You're done.
Darkness, wait.
Heal.
Too slow.
Take that!
Gotcha! Too slow.
Go take what Ventus owe you, and take Aqua's life! You see how powerless you are to save them. Savor that rage and despair. Let it empower you!
You will pay, Xehanort. Was my master? No. My father, Eric, is not enough for you? Leave my friends alone!
Yes, boy, that's it. War! Let your whole heart blacken with anger! You see? The Keyblade has been forged!
Ven!
And now, Terra, it is time for the final union!
What?
At last, our moment is here. Out with the old and brittle vessel, and in with a younger, stronger new one! I swore I would survive, and be there to see what awaited beyond the Keyblade War. And now it is your darkness that shall be the arc that sustains me!
This heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness, and also end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. Your body submits, your heart succumbs. So why does your mind resist?